Hi everyone, my name is A. Faraz and I'm the marketing manager at PROLIGHTS. I'm excited to welcome you to the premiere of the EclPanel TWC Jr 4x1 and the EclPanel Mini 2x1. The moment you've been waiting for has arrived. We're expanding the range of the extremely popular EclPanel TWC with two baby brothers, a half-size horizontal panel and a quarter-size panel. We are truly excited about these fixtures and cannot wait to show you all the technical details about them. So without further delay, let's look at the promo video. Now that we've seen the promo video, let's look at their features. Let's start with the EclPanel TWC Jr 4x1. This is a 230 watt RGB warm white soft light with a punchy output and a very smooth color range. It comes with two section pixel control where you can easily create mapping effects or use the onboard pixel engine and create impressive scenes. We made this feature half the length of the EclPanel TWC, but with the same width. While the flagship unit measures 60 by 30 centimeters, the 4x1 measures 60 by 15 centimeters. This makes our 4x1 great for those low ceiling applications where a bigger unit just won't fit. Next up, we have the EclPanel TWC Mini 2x1, the smallest soft light in our range. But don't let the small size fool you. The Mini 2x1 is incredibly bright with a 110 source and near 7,000 lumen outputs. It has the same software features and accessory range as its bigger brothers. This is one quarter of the size of our flagship panel and the perfect feature to use on camera rigs, TV studios, or to light key details on film sets. The EclPanel range shares the same software features and menu structure, making it easy to transition from one to the other, and reassuring users that they will find the exact same functions regardless of what specific model they use. Let's look at the CCT range. We've added to all panels an incredibly wide gamut of whites from 2200 Kelvin to 15,000 Kelvin. This is available in film modes. In standalone mode, users will find a selectable calibrated range between 2800 Kelvin to 10,000 Kelvin. Green color correction is available through the rotating knob on the fixture. There are also several color modes available, starting with RGBW color mixing, HSI control, color gel selection, and recently we added XY coordinates control, enabling millions of color combinations right at your fingertips. And speaking of fingertips, since we want to cater to all applications, we built the EclPanel range with many control options, the first one being standalone modes. We included three rotary knobs on all panels that give you access to important functions like dimmer, HSI, CCT, and even XY coordinates. Our entire range is controllable by DMX and RDM, or wireless DMX, using CRMX and W-DMX wireless protocols. And it's now easier than ever to control our fixtures wirelessly. The new generation of wireless transmitters by Lumen Radio have a Bluetooth connection that allow for a mobile control surface like an iPad to be connected to it and send DMX wirelessly straight to the ECL panels. Apps like Luminaire and Blackout are natively ready to work with the Lumen Radio transmitters. We're also thrilled to announce that the EclPanel TWC Jr 4x1 and the Mini 2x1 include Ethernet ports that accept ARTnet and streaming ECN. All panels have frequency selection, allowing users to change the frequency of the LEDs. The Junior 1x1, the new Junior 4x1, and the Mini 2x1 have selectable PWM from 600Hz to 40,000Hz. The legacy EclPanel TWC 2x1 has PWM selection up to 36,000Hz. Our EclPanels come with over 20 built-in cinematic effects to quickly deploy on location without needing complex lighting programming. Users can also customize each effect individually in standalone modes and change the speed of the effects, the color, CCT, and many other settings. Let's talk about color accuracy. We understand that in today's world, it's crucial to have a light that is not only bright, but has accurate colors on camera, particularly in ultra-high definition environments. We endeavor to find the best LED sources and balance out brightness with quality, and not compromise on either. When looking at our color science, we find results like this. The EclPanel TWC scores near 95 in CRI in 3200 Kelvin and near 96 in 5600 Kelvin, recreating tungsten and daylight very accurately. But what about brightness? The results are astonishing, and you really must see for yourself how well they compare against other units on the market. The EclPanel TWC Mini 2x1 scores 7,500 lumens in total output, while the EclPanel TWC Jr 4x1 has more than double the brightness, scoring over 16,000 lumens. Since the regular Jr and 4x1 have similar sources, hence why they're both called Jr, they have a similar total lumen output. Finally, our flagship EclPanel TWC scores 34,000 lumens in total output. All these measurements were done at 4000 Kelvin with an MD filter. At PROLIGHTS, we believe in transparency, so the photometric values for all of our fixtures are freely available on our website for any user to download. We like being honest about how we measure our units and what kind of results users can expect from them. As with most modern LED lights, noise level has become an important factor when considering buying new fixtures. We have fixed that issue by creating several fan modes that balance out brightness of the fixture with the working speed of its fans. There's another important feature that we should talk about, and that is the build quality and design of these fixtures. The EclPanel range has a sturdy die-cast aluminium body and was designed to last. Our background in touring lighting has really helped with the design of these fixtures, since we understand fully well what the day-to-day applications for a fixture like this are like, and how much stress some of these units take during their working life. We've also built a sturdy yoke with a tilt locking system. It's also incredibly easy to fit the light modifiers in these fixtures. Just slide the locking mechanism on top of the fixture and open the slots to insert a diffusion filter, air crates, or the barn doors. All EclPanels have a built-in power supply, but despite the extra electronics, they are incredibly lightweight when put against their competitors. We've also made carrier bags and trolley bags for the bigger versions, making it easy to safely transport the lights to sites. And speaking of accessories at PROLIGHTS, we understand how important it is to have a wide range of beam-shaping accessories, so we have partnered with DOP Choice and created a range of softboxes, snap grids, and snap bags, and also developed egg crates, octas, diffusion filters and cloths, and even a rain cover to use the EclPanels outdoors. We also have an intensifier filter available that helps narrowing the lights and increasing the overall output. Finally, we'd like to talk about the power options for these panels. As a standard, all of our EclPanels have a built-in AC power supply with a PowerCon True1 in and out connectors. We've also included a low voltage DC supply, accepting between 24V to 36V DC, so you can connect an external battery pack. The EclPanel Junior 4x1 and the Mini 2x1 also have a 48V DC input. If you'd like to know more about the EclPanel range, check out our websites and get all the technical data for the products. If you have any question about what you've just seen, you can book a virtual demo with us and we're happy to talk more about these features. Thank you everyone for tuning in and watching this launch. Make sure you follow us on social media and subscribe to our newsletter, as we'll be releasing new products over the next few months. I'll see you next time.